Prebiotics are non-digestible fibers that are found in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. They act as food for probiotics, which is beneficial bacteria in the gut. Example of prebiotic fibers include inulin, fructooligosaccharides, and galactooligosaccharides. These fibers are not broken down by the digestive enzymes in the small intestine and reach the large intestine intact, where they are fermented by the gut microbiota. Research has suggested that consuming prebiotics may have several health benefits, such as improving digestive health, reducing inflammation in the gut, improving immune function, and enhancing the absorption of certain nutrients like calcium and magnesium. Foods that are high in prebiotic fibers include chicory root, Jerusalem artichoke, garlic, onions, tomatoes, leeks, asparagus, bananas, and whole grains. They are also found in fermented dairy products such as yogurt, buttermilk, and kefir. Prebiotics are even naturally found in breast milk.